Hey there, old friend.
Steve.
Nat. God, it's good to see you.
Listen, if I had known you were alive, that they had you.
This isn't on you. Tarleton didn't even know Monica had me.
What? A-Day. The heist. Monica hired Taskmaster to steal a Terrigen crystal.
His men triggered the security protocols, initiating the Chimera's autopilot. But that thing in the bay, that was unexpected.
The heat signal. It must have been what caused the earthquake that took down the city. What was that?
I don't know. Nat, I just keep thinking. If I hadn't... all those people...
No. This is not your fault. That ship was never supposed to be in the air. I would have done the same thing.
You're alive. I knew it. Sorry. Come on. You should really see this.
Welcome back, Captain Rogers. I know I speak for everyone when I say that you're a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks, Jarvis. It's good to be back.
Since the Chimera's near crash into Manhattan, the situation has become dire. I fear AIM will use this as an opportunity to ramp up their persecution of all the Inhumans.
We can't let that happen. The world needs the Avengers now more than ever.
We are preparing for our final confrontation with AIM. I have completed my analysis of Mr. Stark's plans to equip the Avengers for this anticipated confrontation, and will need some special materials to complete them.
Thanks, Jarvis. Time for us to get back in fighting form. Let's see what we need.
Excellent, sir. As part of the effort, we might want to help our allies. Commander Hill and Dr. Pym are both reporting serious difficulty in coordinating our efforts due to AIM's draconian control over world communication networks.
How can we help?
They have requested we destroy AIM's main communication hub to help unite the Resistance efforts.
Let's oblige them, old friend.
Speaking of the media, reports of our own Thor Odinson working with ex-AIM scientists in a remote part of Scandinavia have started cropping up on the news. This may be part of AIM's propaganda campaign against the Avengers, but it bears investigation.
Agreed. Let's get Thor on this ASAP. Yep. Just as clean and soothing as it always was.
Recent intel suggests AIM is running further illicit projects in Venture Ridge. I suggest we pay the town a visit to disrupt them, and remind Monica the Avengers are a force to be reckoned with. I'm scanning the area and will feed you prime areas to target. Stand by. Disable the nearby hypercircuit station. Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Scratch another bad guy. And that's how it's done.
I have marked the station's location on your HUD. Protecting the station. Make for the station.
Catch another bad guy.
There is a chest with gear close by.
Breathe, kids.
Destroy the station's power cord.
Come on.
consider a career change. Aim unit spotted.
You need to access the terminal to reach the turbines.
Keep your heads!
My back.
Destroy the turbines. AIM has sent forces to stop you.
Nice light workout.
Generator is no longer functional. If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminals. You cannot let them. Their shutdown protocol. Beginning infiltration. The shutdown protocol is progressing. That helps, thank you. Inside AIM's security system.
Power is unstoppable!
inside AIM's security system. That helps, thank you. Security network. Nice work. Venture Ridge's projects are all offline. For now.
Hey, you, can we talk?